concentrating the solids from liquid. Ink. A handkerchief. With a paper towel. And either fermented yogurt or coagulated curdled, lemon curdled milk to make cheese of different kinds. And this is how you do it. Small scale. And you can make out of this yogurt parathas, spicy dip, and so forth. Hope you enjoy a little trick of mine. And here's the balancing, hanging apparatus. Weight on one side, spoon, wooden spoon, and some ingenuity to make it work. And use the drippings in the garden as water. More tip. If you squeeze the top part, you can see how much liquid is coming out. Instead of drop wise. This is the way to make of it. Or in India they call it chakka. Make sugar, shrikhand, yogurt.